tell by looking at how a firm is operating today whether it's going to be a winner or a loser?
I think those who have thought ahead of the curve to do some of the more complex type services are better situated to adapt to these new changes. I think there are going to be some firms, it's unavoidable, they're going to take a look and say, you know, we don't have the in-house intellectual horsepower here. We're just going to have to merge upward and be able to, survive, just be part of something bigger. And you know what, Rick, it's not anything different than the last couple of years where firms have taken a look, especially those who wanted to retire. You know, they take a look around the boardroom and they don't see anybody who could be a natural successor. So, you know, they want an exit package for themselves. So they look around and for other firms with whom they can be, by whom they could be acquired. And now that's going to go, I think, exponentially faster. Now, clients have become a lot more sophisticated over the years, and they can see, they talk to their competitors. Who's serving you? What's your CPA saying? What are they doing? Finding out that they're getting really served by their competitors, and they think to themselves, why hasn't my CPA told me about this?